Hi and welcome to this wish hall. I know it's a long time since I have shown a wish hall, but this time the packaging or the things have come with a few days between them, so I have to collect a bit so I can show you some things. The first thing I want to show you is this flag that I have bought for my boyfriend. It's Horde. From World of Warcraft. We both play the horse, Loktaugar, and we are really happy with this flag. Of course, you can see through it here, but it has to be put on a white wall. Or here at home, we put it on a white wall, and it don't shows through. So we are pretty happy with this this buy. The next thing is a lemon presser or a citrus presser. It's a bit more flimsy than I have expected, but I haven't tried it yet, so I can't tell if it's any good. But I hope it is. But for the price I have paid for it, it's okay if it don't work as intended. But I'm looking forward to trying it. The next two things I have bought separately, but it's the same thing, but with different looks. It's night lights. These night lights have sensors that tell you how bright and how dark it is. So they adjust the lighting to that. This one with the mushrooms changes colors when it's turned on. And it's really, really pretty. This one is a constant pink light. It's not too bright and not too dark. It's really good, so I can recommend both of these. And you can get them with EU sticks plugins. The next thing is a PJ for my stepdaughter. It is with a teddy bear on. The PJ is a bit see-through, but it's really soft and really good. I have washed this one, and it don't shrink in wash, so we are pretty happy with this buy. The next thing is some food picks. It's ice you can put in your food, in tomatoes and other things. We have already used them and lost two of the ice, sadly enough. But I have ordered some more, and I'm looking forward that they are coming here. So this is really funny and makes the food more interesting for the kids. Then I have ordered some picks for when you need eat corn on the cob. We haven't used them yet, but I'm looking forward to trying them and see how good they are. They seems stable and seems a good quality, so they seems really good. Then I have bought two egg molds, one with a bear and one with a bunny. They are really good and you can use them. You put a new boiled hot egg in the mold and press it together, and then you have, when it cool down, egg mold with a bunny face or with a teddy bear face on. So they work really good. The next thing is some headphones I bought from my boyfriend. They work really good, but he can't use these kinds of in-ear headphones. So I bought him these ones instead, and he's really happy with these ones. They are not so much in-ear as these here, and they have this one to secure it in the ear. So he is pretty happy with these ones and using them every day. Then I have bought this coat hanger. It's pretty sturdy and really good, but the hooks here to put over the door is too small to get over the doors we have here. So we can only use them on a cover our places to put clothes in. I can't remember the English name right now, but can only use on these doors for our cupboards. But they're really good, and if you need some place or more place to hang things, they are really good. And the last thing is this oven hook. It's some cord you put between two hooks on the door, and they have some hooks on them you can hang things on. We have them all on our bedroom door, and we are pretty happy with them. I'm going to insert a picture of them hanging on the door with things on and with things off. But we are pretty happy with these buy. I want actually to buy some more of them. So this was my my wish haul. I hope you liked it, and I hope you understand my bad English. Please subscribe and press thumbs up, and leave a comment if you like. Have a nice day. Hi.